I'm Dr. Divyashree Shetty, Consultant Pediatric Intensive Care Unit, Kaveri Hospital, Radial Road. Today, let's talk about factors affecting child development. What is development? What is the difference between growth and development? Whenever a parent visits pediatrician, they usually tend to ask, is my child gaining weight adequately? This is growth, that is, increase in the number and size of cells in terms of increase in weight, increase in height or head circumference. It is more physical. Development is functional maturity. It is the skills a child acquire during their lifetime. How they evolve from following objects to recognizing parents, following simple commands, to communicating with others. How child evolves from crying for everything to how they develop their own style of speaking and communicating. What are the factors affecting development? There are three main factors affecting development: genetics, nutrition, and environment. Genetic is non-modifiable factor. It is inherited from our parents. Nothing can be done about it. Whereas nutrition and environment are modifiable factors. This can be changed. The earlier we do, the better. Nutrition is required for brain development. Fetal brain development depends on maternal nutrition. The mother's nutrition should contain protein and vitamins including iodine, iron, selenium, copper, etc. Breastfeeding provides adequate nutrition for brain development for the first 6 months of baby's life. Environment. What is environment? Environment is the one which provides sensory stimulation to the baby. It is how people around the baby interact with the baby, express their emotion, whether they sing to the baby, whether they show colorful objects or toys to the baby, and whether they give a gentle massage to the baby. Social smile is the first milestone the child develops between 6 weeks to 2 months of age. By 3 and 3.5 months, child holds its neck. By 4 to 4.5 months, child rolls over. By 6 months, child sits with support. By 9 months, child sits without support. By 1 year, child should be able to stand and try to walk. By 16 months, child should be able to walk. We can't compare one child with the other in terms of development, even with respect to twins, because there's an age interval when each child may develop one particular milestone. What are the red flag signs for development? The child's development is delayed when the child doesn't smile by 3 months of age. Child doesn't roll over by 6 months of age. The child is unable to sit by 9 months of age. Child is not able to babble by 12 months of age. Child is not able to walk by 16 months of age. What is the ideal age for schooling? It is ideal to send the kid to school by 6 years of age when we focus on academics such as reading and writing. When it comes in terms of social interaction and communication, we can send the child to school earlier. Thank you.